Wait. My hammer zoom, is that going to take me a golden? Or is that... Where is this bringing us? Actually, not sure. But I don't care for the music that's playing, so... Balam Garden. Nope, this is not taking us to golden. Because... The endpoint is way too goddamn close. Is this actually just bringing us to this roadside turnoff? I thought it would at least be Hammerhead. Okay. My mistake? Yeah. Shouldn't have hit resume. Oh, wait. This actually works out really well. Oh, this works out perfectly. Gonna absorb a little bit of that, and then we go just murder the wildlife. Sorry, bro, it's your fault for being delicious.
Pronto.
Wow, everything's all kind of scorched up.
That's crossing the line.
Gladio. A little bit of Dawn Hammer. Can we get two for one? Boom, bitch. You going to die. Wow, that Thundara just wrecked shop. And the blind side. Prompto, get your photo in on these poor burn bastards.
No use hanging around here. Indeed.
Yep. Okay, back to the story, shall we? After that massacre. No other way to describe that other than massacre. Oh, the blockade, that's what that is. Gladden. And we fast forward and immediately go there instead of having to drive for literally 5 minutes? Damn, dude. Did I not? I should talk to Cindy, about upgrading the regalia. Maybe tuning it up would make it a tiny bit faster. Wait, emergency delivery. Oh, yes, my quest is. You know, I'm right here. Might as fucking well, right? It's a level higher than what I'm doing right now, but... The aspiring artisan. It is as though he just wants to sell his wares and... Make food? Sell food? Become a trader. No, not that kind of trader. A purveyor of goods. Then again, Dino, just an enigma, weird fucker, has this winning snapshots of the fourth photo contest on display now. Don't care. Maybe if I could be involved in that.
Welcome back.
Oh, I still have my food buff on me.
In every dish.
But just out of curiosity, nothing new has been added.
What do you want to know?
Couple more procurement points added onto my map. Always
thank
like,
you
always nice. Not interested in the food. Just because I have my buffs on already. Well, buffs from my previous evening's meal.
There he is, the prince himself.
There
good.
He is.
You know. Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Yeah, I suppose.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
Because I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing,
bada boom.
Oh boy. Head to the specified area for the aspiring artisan. Oh, someone sounded incredibly weak there.
Until next time, then. Livelihood.
The Selunia Cascades are calling you.
For it. Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Everything we're doing involves danger now. Our home city was attacked, invaded, and pillaged? Yeah. Wait, can I just return to Carr? Instead of the Jamily running over there. And then from you? Auto to quest location. Wow, really, it's just like that. Alright. So this is a side quest. The main quests are typically written out in red, but side quests, aren't written out in red. Interesting. Huh. So I guess that's something I need to keep in mind and constantly consider. It's like, fast drive back to the car, take the car, and drive to the nearest point that you can get to with the car. Hell of a distance, though. Jeebus. Not complaining. I'm not saying that it takes control away from the player too often. Hell, I can drive this myself, but literally all I would be doing is holding down R2 to accelerate. Alright, whatever the hell I was listening to there, I did not care for. Final Fantasy VII music! Something I actually enjoy. Oh, Cosmo Canyon! Yes! Yeah, this is a much better way of going about it. Typically, after playing The Witcher 3 for almost 500 hours. Sorry, Cosmo Canyon kicked in there. I'm just used to hot-footing it to the direction I need to go. Sometimes I'm like, oh, this is a bit of a distance. I'll fast travel. Or if fast traveling is... Wow, you stop quickly. Wait, did I... Oh, I hit circle for U-turn. But I saw someone having car trouble there. Do they still exist, or did they... No, they're there. They are there. Yeah, I just walk. Hey, dude.
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
You need a repair kit to fix the car. I have a repair kit. I bought a repair kit just because it's like, hey, this is a specialty item.
Long trek.
I'd call that a job well done.
Huh? Did you just give me 300 XP for having a 100 gil item on me? I need to buy more. I need to buy more repair kits. I mashed circle and pulled a fucking hard Yui. Huh. Well, let's resume. Let's continue to wherever the hell we're heading. Da, 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 da. Arigato gozaimasu. Wait, why am I saying thank you? Okairi. No, that's. I don't know how to say you're welcome in Japanese. Not that it makes a huge difference. Wait, what is this little town? Wait, no, I know that town. I know that town? Yeah. Dave was standing by that one garage. Really need to start remembering and recalling the towns I come across. Yep, now we're on the backbeaten
path. Don't forget where we parked.
Path? No, we're walking from here then. Yeah. Okay. So the town we just passed by is the one that I'm aware of and familiar with. All right. It was freaking me out for a second there. And I'm like, wait, I know this town, right? Maybe?
My hand slipped.
No, it didn't. You were using magic to conjure up your next weapon. Hand slipped my ass.
This has got to be the place.
Sexy.
All that's left is to find the stone.
At least it makes it into a small circle, but I would think that the stone I need is on the other side of these rocks. Yep. Spear. Bastard. Beating the shit out of these a couple of times. So... Really? Who the hell fucking cast Thundera at the last goddamn second? Are you fucking funning me, son? Jesus. Oh, hello. A little bit of iron shavings in my pocket. Well, says it's within the range. I'm gonna have to fight that rhino thing again. I just kind of feel it, because where's the material that? Oh, mm-hmm.
That's for the wicked. Get back there! Well,
yeah. Awesome. Where's the material? Is that the material over there? Is that red rock? That's what you want. Yeah, that's 100% what he wants.
Time to give him the goods.
Yay. Okay. Not, kind of annoyed. Emergency delivery, I can't reach, so... No, we can fast travel. Not like that kind of fast travel. We wait, we pause, we return to car. We fast travel back and run down the dock. Oh my god. Alright, we fast travel back. Last location... Yeah. Yeah, okay, thank god. Has that little fast port icon on there. Whew. Makes you worry. Makes you wonder. It's like, wait. How much time? Just enough. But running down the dock, can't get too bitchy and tedious. Especially after a bit of a long-ass ride. Then again, gathering AP for the long rides. Seeing that AP plus one gained... It's not huge. It doesn't completely rewrite the world. But goddamn. It's better than nothing. You know, fuck it. Fuck, I've been trying to... 219? Okay. Accessories. That's the big ones. 333? Bitch. Enhanced strength of each party member by the number of levels gained. That's just a basic stat boost. Enhance a spirit. I don't know what that is. Increase HP of each party member by 5 times the number of levels gained. By 5 times. 5 times, dude. What are you? Action points for cooking someone's favorite food. I don't know whose favorite foods are going on here. I'm just trying to burn the extra 20 action points I have on me. Sure. Fine. We'll go with that. Still... Whatever. Okay. So, everyone should be... 5 times. No. That's a weird mathematical thing that is not like one for one thinking. Hey, Noctis is at, let's say, 1100, just 1200 to even it out. So by 5 times, that means that he should be at 12 by 6. 11,000. No, that's probably not good math.
Hey, you made it back. These guys hold up all right.
5,600?
More or less. Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
Could it? That?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice. Am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So, hey. How's about you give it a try and see for yourself?
Ooh.
I'm a man of my word. So here you go.
What you giving me?
I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, John.
What is this? Not only do I get XP, but I get myself a nice little necklace, bracelet, anklet, amethyst bracelet. Sure. A bracelet studded with amethyst increases strength incrementally. Plus 35 drops my defense and... I don't know what icon that means. What is... Drop something else by 32. An anklet bearing the motif of the ancient fencer enhances vitality. Okay. Drops my vitality at 32. Well, this I see no negative effects at all. And that's the one for lucky charm that increases the rate at which fallen foes leave behind items of value. It's really useful, actually. Ring of Resistance. Okay, so the fanfare is the one I want to keep on. And you do that. So 177. Strength. Of all people with higher strength, fuck, why not? Sure, I don't care. Well, I do care, but I'm not going to piss around with it too much. You do that, but that's 178. only going by the numbers there. Wait, you have another quest. What is your deal? What else? What's going on?
You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You might just have a future in journalism.
It's not necessarily a scoop. You just have a giant fucking question mark over your head like a Metal Gear Solid villain.
Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
I would hope so. The stone-studded stunner. A DDT?
Now that's a meal.
If you ain't enough come, of course it's a meal. Wait, sorry, what was that? I blacked out for a second there. But back to... Wait, what is... Oh, Sid's Garage. No. Let's take a look. Level 15? Fuck it. Let's go for it. Yeah, dude. With him thus far, I doubt this. It's controversy. I just want to take out that map icon of where the car is.
We'll go unrewarded.
Yeah, but we're still running his errands.
This is the guy who agreed to run him.
Hey, man. If the money's there, we got some pretty good gear out of that, and also opened our eyes to other gear. Fast travel back to the car. Fast travel to the car. Fast travel. No, hopefully fast travel. Automatic travel to location. Oh, no, we can't go there. Well, shit, I guess going to Legacy then. This Boulevard Mines is level 50, bitch! Sorry. So until I do a little bit of story progression here, I'm literally locked out of any other progression throughout the world. Mum's the word. Let's go talk to Sid then. Ooh, hey.
Don't know what all those flying things were, but they looked like a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah, they wiped out our city and killed my father. Well, not specifically or directly, but indirect. Their intention was.
Y'all keep on keeping on now.
Sorry, I laugh about that because I think about Death Stranding.
What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself.
Kid.
Reggie wasn't born yesterday.
Oh, yeah, you were in Kingstale.
He was dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight.
He wrecked some shit.
In the end, though, well, he just wasn't enough.
He needed more friends with him. Kind of like your party of four. You think about party of five, and that show failed for reasons. It's because they didn't have Reggie there.
You need something else, you talk to Core.
Yeah, where the fuck is Core?
I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
It was before Noctis was even born. And Noctis has been living a life. Oh, look at the crew! Look at the old crew! We got Regis, we got Sid. Am I supposed to interact with something here, or... Guys, stop getting in my way. I swear to God. I hate this errant waypoint marker that makes it feel as though...
Cole left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. Oh. They're to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
I feel like I've not gone to these tombs you speak of, old man. Oh, geez,
Gigi.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Even more oomph.
Isn't this
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the
that
parts,
sword
do the work for
right
you.
There is a bullshit DLC sword. I'm positive from Final Fantasy 13 that I bought for 99 cents. Are you fucking kidding me? What? Wait. No. That's the engine blade that my dad gave me. Yeah. The plus thing. Yeah. Wait, where's the fucking lightning's dog shit sword then? Oh, dog shit is a bit harsh, I guess. No, I have no clue. Sure. Gather information at the Prairie Outpost. Or we take a look at the Cid Zophar, Master Mechanic. Following a clash with Imperial forces, the party picked up a weapon which turns out to be a Lucian origin. That was the weapon that Regis gave to Noctis when he was 5 years old or whatever. If Noctis can obtain a metal scrap, Cid claims he can enhance it. I have tons of metal scrap. What the fuck? I'm done, old man.
All right, y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering.
Yeah, sure. How much of an improvement?
Try her out and let me know what you think.
Drainlance 2. Is it going to be worth my time? Apparently it's still 28 damage. In 16th birthday. Sorry. Not his 5th birthday. 16th birthday. My bad. I'm full of shit.
Never seen one of these before. Bring me the parts and I'll take care of the rest.
A Master Mechanic Cid can modify mechanized weapons to unleash their full potential. If Noctis can obtain a rusted bit, Cid will upgrade the engine blade. I think I have a rusted bit as well. Master Mechanic Cid can modify Cid will upgrade the Drain Lance too, but he might take a while, pass the time by undertaking quests and hunts. I have these whiskers.
You got me what I need. I'll take it from here. Take it for a spin. It'll be a riot. Straight, boy.
Is it stronger than 28? That's all. Ooh, it went up to 40. My Ragnarok blade is still stronger.
Can do.
Oh my god. Can I deliver a glass gemstone? That I do not have. Yeah, I don't have a glass gemstone. I don't know what that is. But okay. I like the idea. I like the idea of you. It's dangerous to travel at night, blah, 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 blah. No.
I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
There's a thin line between individuals that use betwixt and between. Rick. I know he's not doing it intentionally, but still, it's like, are you fucking kidding me? Bitwick? Oh man, Cosmo Canyon. Love it.
The city by now. What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed.
Bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.